Drone is airborne. Got a tango. Got another tango.
I got eyes on a Santa Blanca network station. Let's blow our way in there and shut it down.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
This is one of those legal coca farms.
So, like, can we get some legal coca here? For the altitude?
For the altitude, yeah.
You're not having any coca. You know, first thing headquarters is gonna do when we get back home is make us piss in a cup.
But the altitude, it's getting hard to breathe.
Shut up.
Getting a position. Target acquired.
Moving to a good sight line. Eyes on the target.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
That's one down.
That was close. Relax, we're still good.
Con esos malparidos.
Acabó la dieta de mi rifle. Espero que me dure.
We got rebels throwing down with the cartel. That's our play.
Respondan, maricas!
Lleva la chingada.
Esperando, cabrones.
Grenade, get to cover.
Got something here. Looks like the local boss is a guy named Elway. Let's go. Guys in a lab over here.
We should get both. Woman on the horn before we turn that place into dust.
Right. I'll give her a heads up so she can get to finding the next one. Bowman, you found one of the pyrolucite labs.
Good work. Now that we know what they might look like, let me see if I can find any others in the area. And there it is. Transmitting the new location to you now.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down.
Ay, mi gordita. Estas curvas bien panchoncitas.
Check this out. The head of the miners' union in Villa Verde, this guy named Chango, flat out hates how the cartel treats workers here.
Sounds like we have a lot in common.
Bet he'd be happy to lend us a hand with fucking up their pyrolucite supply chain.
Spotted one with submachine guns. Sniper up in the tower.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Hey, we got a narco. By the camp entrance.
Spotting another tango.
Down. They're gonna see you.
Yes, sir.
Ay, no mames.
cool, we're cool.
Anyone else here tired of those cartel dicks chatting with each other? We could put a dent in that with this. A location of one of their network stations. Throwing a flashbang. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Los están dando. Maten esos hijos de la chingada.
They've seen us.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
We got a Sicario.
Okay, tell me where.
We're cool. There, on the catwalk. Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm. That's the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in. We got civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot.
I got a target carrying some
machine guns. Two Sicarios. Over by the checkpoint. Get back before they make you. A Sicario over here, on the catwalk. Hold up, they're gonna see you.
Here's target number 5.
Hey, we got a narco. Close to the mortar.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir. We got a lab up here.
I'm having a college flashback. Maybe I can work on my aggressions against my organic chem professor.
Oh,
Aquí hay algo raro.
¿Quién anda ahí?
¿Qué pedo?
Puta, por aquí hay alguien.
Lobbing a flashbang.
¿Y eso?
Todo chido, creo que va a valer madres.
Ah, cabrón. ¿Y eso? ¿Qué pex?
No, oiga, pero vos, ¿qué le pasa? Por andar con esas cosas puedes matar la voz a tu familia.
Órale. ¿Qué pasa acá?
¿Qué fue
¿Qué
eso?
¿Qué pedo?
Tranquilo.
¿Qué dice?
Todo bien. Ya.
Tranquilo.
Mierda, ya.
Chingado, creo que va a valer madres.
Pinches viejas.
Ese desmadre. ¿Qué pedo? ¿Qué fue eso?
No puedo creerlo, vos. No puedo.
¿Qué pex?
Esto es. Parece una guerra, vos.
¿Aquí hay algo?
¿Serán corruptos como los nuestros, vos?
Got a cargo manifest here for a cartel supply plane. Shipment looks like it could go anytime.
The rebels could really use that stuff. What do you think, boss? Want to steal a plane?
Take out the two labs that are refining pyrolusite for Santa Blanca. Their loss will set back the cartel's cocaine production for months.
Got the C4 primed. Demo's primed. Demo's primed and in place.
Sicarios are backing Unidad.
Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales justo ahora. Ataquen.
My trafficking network was dismantled. No more cocaine came in. No more money went out. The drugs that remained lay there wrapped in cellophane, rotting away, becoming worthless. My men wondered where their next payout was going to come from. I had spent years building these routes. Billions of dollars in manpower, transportation, relationships, all gone. Including the beauty queen. I gave Nidia Flores everything, and she paid me back by running like a coward, instead of dying like royalty. Now she would spend the rest of her life serving the Americans. She killed her child's father for nothing. Isn't it amazing? You remove a few buchones, and the machine falls to pieces.
We got tangos, danger close.
drone is up.
Alarm over here. Heads up, hostiles in the area. Yo, cartel heavy machine gunner. There, on the terrace. The alarms are disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in now.
Got another tango.
Hey, we got an narco with a submachine gun. There, on the catwalk.
Got another tango. Spotting another tango.
Heads up, we got a turret. Target. I got one narco. Yo, cartel gunman.
I don't see him.
Inside the firing post.
He makes five.
Nah, no es nada.
para nosotros. Mátenme ahorita mismo ese recabrón.
¿Listos o no?
Keep it quiet. They know we're here.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo.
Looks like a lab up ahead.
¿Quién manda? ¡Disparen!
Good? Shit got close for a second there.
I got the C4 primed. Rally up, people.
Moving.
Fuck you doing killing a civilian? That ain't the mission, shithead.
Demo's primed and in place. Demo's primed. I got the C4 primed. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later. Demo's primed. Rally on me.
Copy that. Lab destroyed.
Ooh-ah. On to the next one. Buckle up, people. Proposing to meet like this seems kind of bush league of Sueño.
It's such a greenhorn setup for an ambush. Kinda makes me think he's for real.
Are you as stupid as you look? No way this meet is legit. Shit, he'll probably have snipers take us out before we even get there.
Or he'll just carpet the meeting area with bouncing Bettys. Not for nothing, we're pretty fucking stupid to be going there.
It is pretty stupid. But I gotta agree with Holt. There's actually a tiny chance that this is all legit. We'll just have to find out the hard way. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Got a grunt all by his lonesome. Near the food container.
Civilians in the area. Watch your targets.
Okay, Tal, you got a tip on the cartel in the area? Gracias. Rally up, people.
Copy. Down. You're giving yourself away.
All good, all clear.
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
We're good to go.
Drone is airborne.
We got a mounted weapon.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Some Unidad fuckers approaching.
We got a mounted weapon.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon. Got another tango. Enemy marked. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Here's target number 5. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
There's a Sicario over here, in the firing post. We got a mounted weapon. I got a narco over here.
Okay, we're still all right.
There, by the container.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. There's another one. That's 10.
We got a Sicario, close to that stack of tires.
10 sighted.
That was close.
Marking a captain. That's 10 targets.
único de su puta madre nos está queriendo mandar al panteón. ¡Cúntenselo, pero ya!
Assholes know we're here. Stay quiet. Play, boss.
Get ready. Fire.
I copy. That tango's down.
Get a load of this. It has to be the cartel's operations center for Villa Verde.
The local Buchan should have quarters there. Let's take a gander. That guy's history.
Got eyes in the cartel HQ building. Let's get a closer look.
Got one.
Look at this little arsenal.
These are homemade shotgun shells. Mexican pesos and birdshot inside.
That's a signature. When Elway shoots somebody, he wants everyone to know it was him. Let's grab these and give Bowman a call. Hey, Bowman. I've got a plan to trap Elway. How about we kill the Unidad captain and leave Elway's signature shells at the scene to pin it on him? Sound good?
Devious. Make it happen.
Got nothing to shoot at.
He's down.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Nice. I found a sniper rifle.
I'll pilot.
I like the... idea of this load of pesos and birdshot.
When I was a kid, a neighbor used to fill his shotgun with rock salt instead.
That's some hardcore shit. Blasting salt into the wound.
I got eyes on a jet. Generator. Enemy spotted. Here's Captain Bento.
Let's take him out.
The drone is up. Baby makes three.
Unidad Captain is down.
Let's plant those shotgun shells and get going.
Shit, we got a sniper!
That was the last one. Then we'll be getting reinforcements from the air.
By the crate, medical supplies.
I have a shot. Engaging. Take cover.
Thanks. Fucking hell! Man down, man down! Throwing a flashbang.
Hang tight, I'm heading your way. You'll be okay, I'm on my way. Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
You're in bad shape. Take cover.
Maybe we should keep the guns down, make sure we don't scare anybody.
I'll drive. that pyrolusite mine?
It's honestly more modern than I was expecting.
The locals can thank Santa Blanca for that.
They actually ought to thank him for that, right? The cartel built the mine and everything. Probably safer than the other mines around here, too.
Target spotted.
Looks like they're feeling froggy.
Get some
grenade, move.
Estamos llegando refuerzos. Eliminen a esa gente de inmediato.
Frag out.
The dead captain is down.
Let's plant those shotgun shells and get going.
Shotgun shells there, Unidad will accuse El Wei of the killing, and nobody's friends anymore.
Come on, let's go see what other trouble we can stir up.
Grenade, move! Grenade, move!
Planning a mine, give me a sec.
In the area. I got a narco over here, near the turret.
Sniper, top of the tower.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun. We're good. Close to the dump.
Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
on alert. Rebels in Santa Blanca are throwing lead. You want to get some? We got Unidad and Rebels throwing lead. What do you want to do?
Souls are coming this way. What's the plan?
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I copy.
That's it, we're clear.
Esos putos atacándonos desde el este están fuera de nuestro control. Manden la puta patrulla. Aguanten, cabrones.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Here come some more of them. We rattled somebody's cage.
Tenemos apoyo de los grupos de refuerzo. Para llegar a donde vimos por última vez al enemigo.
Got one. That was a civilian, jackass.
Clear. How you guys holding up? Rally up, people.
Roger. Move it.
I hear you'd like to get those SB soldiers off your back.
Por supuesto. Who wants to work like a slave for those narcos?
If we could make that happen, would you be willing to abandon the mines for good?
Pero no pueden. You can just kill off every Santa Blanca soldier in the country.
If we could manage it, we would. But we can take out enough of them for you to have the time to gather your families and flee.
Se lo agradezco mucho. Santa Blanca has taken over our place in San Marquesa. Clear out that mine, and we should be able to get free.
That we can make happen. How are you looking?
We're clear over here. Clear. I could use some rounds.
Clear here. That got kind of stressful, huh?
Well, if you didn't want to be a gunfighter, you should have joined the Peace Corps.
Dad set up to recruit some new troops.
Our recruiting office was in the script mode. I kind of like this more.
Let's ride.
We got more targets for you. I'm engaging Tangos. They know we're here.
Wants Elway dead for killing that officer. Suenio wants him dead to make peace with Unidad. And you destroyed the guy's pyrolucite operation. You gunslingers have fucked up Elway's world for good.
I hope he isn't taking it personally.
You can ask him in person. If he wants to stay breathing, Elway's got nowhere else to turn but us. And I want to know what he knows.
Got a lead on his 20?
Unidad is hunting him down. Head to their base, see if you can find intel on his location there.
Jesus, you like giving us the impossible missions. Just give us a call if you find something out before we have to sneak into the devil's asshole, okay?
I thought you liked poking around the devil's asshole. Bowman out.
That ought to keep their polvo from turning nice and white.
You know, pyrolucite is used to filter water, too. There are other ways to manage that, though, right? Fuck it. I was drinking bottled water anyway.
The frame-up worked. Unidad's after Elway's head. I need you to get to him first and extract him. We'll find him a place to lay low as long as he gives us everything he knows about the cartel.
Crazy sneaking into there. We don't get paid enough.
You don't get crazy pay?
I hear it's like 3 times combat pay, but they charge you extra for the therapy.
Thank you.
Get away from there. Move! Chopper, down, down.
Frag out. Get some.
Hit the dirt, helicopter. Helicopter, get down. Hit the dirt, helicopter. Got it. Chopper, hit the dirt, helicopter, get down.
Frag out. Come in here to culeros.
Down! Get down! Chopper!
According to this, Unidad has a tracker on Elway's car.
We better hurry then, before they find him.
Drag out!
Hit the dirt, helicopter!
Sigan peleando, carajo! No se rindan! Ahora mismo les enviamos refuerzos! Resistan!
Tango is fucked.
Chopper, hit the dirt.
Que no es esto.
Frag out. Get some.
Take cover!
Put him in a body bag.
Fuck took you so long.
The frame-up worked. Unidad's after Elway's head. I need you to get to him first and extract him. We'll find him a place to lay low as long as he gives us everything he knows about the cartel.
La búsqueda no dio resultados. El enemigo se ha retirado.
Keep the guns down, fellas. We don't want to scare them all off.
Buckle up, people.
Good to go.
Eyes on Elway. Fire.
Roger. Taking a shot. Right of the cage.
Mierda! ¡Ya la madre! ¡Hay un puntero de soldados gringos acá! ¡Mátenlo!
Ah, shit. We've been spotted.
Had to send in some professionals to snag me. Respect, gringos.
Easy. Camine.
We're clear over here.
Oh, you know. I hate you pinches coleros de mierda, but I don't blame you. Like, Escomo, I know this was all business.
Thanks, Elway. We don't hate you either.
I mean, Los Polvos is a fucked up business. My cousin Chito up in Culiacan, he does so much blow, I don't think he can recognize himself in the mirror. His nose is running all the time. He used to sing good too, but since that Polvo fucked up his nose, You don't sing so good.
You a corrido performer or something?
No, neta, no. We was in the church choir, but that was when we was kids. I was a good soprano, actually. And my balls...
Drop.
You lucky I don't have my street sweeper, or you putos de mierda be looking in the dirt for pieces of your brain pan.
You mean the one you like to load with coins?
Ah, Mr. Elway, you are one ugly motherfucker.
Chingado, I get it now. She like a spook, huh?
Have a seat.
Aguanta. Respect, fool. But lady, I'm not a snitch, right?
I know you have to be macho and mouth off, but I'm gonna make you talk. Even if I have to burn off what's left of your face.
We don't need to get rid of your body if we just cremate you.
Hey, chill, okay? I'm sure I can spare a few tidbits. Everybody just relax.
Es un honor pelear.